first time on Hood Girls. Our altercation happened.
Bring it up, yo. Break it up. Bring it up.
After the Hood fundraiser.
Get off the phone. I'm my lady. Get off the phone. Get off the phone.
Coco and Pepetera. And another altercation between Pepetera and Coco.
Bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up.
And another one happened after that.
You want pay me?
And another happens with Coco and Pepetera.
Coco, wake up.
This week on Hood Girls.
Keep it like that. Can we hear? Maybe 7 o'clock in the morning. Do something. Let's do it. No! Don't ever cross him.
If you like, if you don't, I don't care what you think. Tell people what we do. And I was raped, tough, and brutal. Now I can hang with a hood. Now I'm on Hood Girls. Now I'm on Hood Girls. Hood Girls. If you like, if you don't, I don't care what.
Here we go. Come with me. There's a world.
That's why you don't have nobody. Don't say that you want to play with me. That's why you using somebody, brother. Like, really, you want to play? Play with me. Play with me. I beat you to... You want to fight? Roll the terror! No, mother. Oh! Oh, but I'm... Bring it up. Where ain't anybody at? What? Where ain't anybody at? Stop. Bring it up. Oh! Stop now! No, stop! Stay right here! Bring it up! You dummy! Not play with you! Bring it up! They trying to jump me, Pinkly? No, not Rose, but Pepetera and Rose is here. They trying to jump me! Dummy. Pinkly, get out of here! Let's go upstairs, all the time. Let's go upstairs. Pinkly, get up here! Pinkly!
What?
They try to jump me, Pinkly. What you want me to do? You put the bag on my back. I had your back.
I know.
What you want me to do? I was talking to my sister. What you want me to do? You put that in my back, Pinkly. You put that in my back.
I know. I couldn't do nothing. I didn't hear enough. I was talking to my sister.
You put that in my back. You dummy! You put that monkey back! You nothing! I'm not your friend no more. Our friend is over. You dummy. You dummy! Get away from my life, Pinkly. Go!
I don't care. Bye.
Go! Go! Coco, wake up.
What?
I want to say sorry for,
Well, I didn't have your back enough, and you didn't have my back. If you had my back, you would have fight them. I was talking to my mother, remember? Like, I didn't hear it because the phone was on my mind. I wanted to check what my mother was doing, but I don't care. I still need to check on my mother. You check on yours, right? You disrespect her, right? But I might disrespect my mother. You the disrespect mother. Start disrespecting people. You will be okay. Right? Everybody's against you. Hey, when they jump you, like, that was so, like, perpient. When an old hooker's jump you, now that's a big problem. Like, no, I don't like you, Coco. When Harvey didn't like you, that was a big problem, too. And her friend is upstairs. I feel bad that I jumped her. Like, I didn't need to jump her. I don't regret it, but I'm so sorry. And you need to feel like that. Like, we the only two. Roger Tiro twisted on us. We the only two. Like, we need to be careful. Like, you don't try to jump us. I don't know about... Like, they... This is hood girls. Not pretty girls. Hood girls. Stop using your low self-esteem and you will be okay. Hood girls not low self-esteem. Bad girls are so low self-esteem. Understand, hood girls, it's like we have self-esteem. We don't have time to say, I'm pretty in the mirror. We have time to be hood girls, teaching other people how to be strong in the streets. Understand, like, you acting like a low self-esteem girl, like, no. I'm tired of that. Rose not low self-esteem. Rose Tara not low self-esteem. Papa Tara not low self-esteem. Even y'all Yaletta not low self-esteem. Who the only one? You and me. We are low self-esteem. I'm trying to control mine. But if Rose do one more thing, I'm going to get mad for Ultimate Fight. Like, I'm tired of her. What you going to do? I'm going to wake up. I'm not going to tell you because... You want instigate. I know, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I'm sorry for acting mad. Just control your anger. If somebody, I'm here, I have your back next time they jump you. Okay? Alright. We got a surprise for you. What? The car not working. You have to turn. Like. Oh my god, I even don't want my phone. Move. This. Oh! No! We got a surprise for you. What? We bring your bed up our room. What? Your bed is up our room. We got four beds in our room. Yours, our letters, Rose, and out in mine. What, four beds on there? Oh my god, you brought my bed up for real? Yes. Now oils can sleep. I want you down there with Coco and Pinkley, because I don't know if you're going to do something. We brought your bed upstairs. Oh my god, thank you. And I forgot to tell y'all this. What? My birthday is today. What? Your birthday is today? Oh my god, happy birthday. Oh my god. Everyone, thank you. Like, I never told nobody my birthday was today. Like, Coco, I didn't never tell nobody. You never told nobody? Oh my god, today your birthday? Yeah, you not gonna do nothing? I don't know. I maybe ride around today, like, maybe. Let's go to that jumping thing again. Where? That jumping thing, we need to go. I'm gonna ask Rosa now, can we go? Alright. Like, nobody know my birthday, like, I didn't want nobody to know. Because I don't trust Coco, and I was friendly with them. And then I turned enemies with them. That's why I never told them. That's a great thing you did, Rose and Tara. Rose! Yoli Lada, get down here! Alright. What is it? was it? Why Pepper Tail fall down? I don't know. I'm sorry. I was overexcited. Like, alright, today is Voice's hero birthday. What? Because we could have did something to, like, I could have did something before your birthday. Like, I know, I never told nobody. I didn't even tell Coco. Even if I tell her, she was X smart. Like, we need a, like, I know this jumping place, me and her went, y'all was asleep, and we went to this jumping place. Y'all want to go? Yeah, let's go. But we have to go right now. Alright, let's go. The car not working. You have to turn it down, like turn it up. We about to go. Oh my god. Y'all want to jump me? No. Want to jump me? No. Wanna jump me? Wanna play? Oh, come on. Papa Terra, no! Wanna play? Stop! No, Terra, no! Hang up! Got you. Now you need to stay right here, like, come on. Bye. She need to roll down. You doing this on my own birthday? Like, so, you doing this on my own birthday? You want to say, Coco? Want to say something? You want to do this on my birthday? You want to play? What was this here? No. Now you want to play? No. I'm going to fight her. Yes, I'm going to disrespect you on your own birthday. Oh, get off me. Get off me. I need to fight her. Like, something had to be worked up. Come on. You ain't need to go. You can do this later. All right. I get you. You. Okay. We need to go. Like, we need to, like, we don't have time for Coco. Like, we don't have time for her. I got her. Since we get home, it's going to be an ultimate battle when we get home. Like, something's going to happen with her. Like, I'm as tired of Coco. She just spent my birthday. Something's going to happen. I know, like, you need to be, like, I'm tired of Coco, too. Like, Coco needs she's being disrespectful. Like, yeah, she won't get beat up. I'm gonna beat her down. Like, I'm tired of her. She wanna go. She wanna rumble. Let's go, rumble. She didn't even fight. Pepper Tail was trying not to fight because it was my birthday. Yeah, but I had to. I know. It's not your fault, Pepper Tail. It's not her fault. And when I beat her down today, I'm gonna get her, like, on my own birthday. Okay. It's time for her to go home. Her, I don't have no problems with Piggly. Me either. Like, Piggly been not bothering me so far. Like, she been not bothering me. I've been not bothering her. Let's keep it like that. Can we hear? Like Rose and Jumpy. Like, Rose Zero and Papa Terra again. Like, he trying to jump me. Okay. Like, I was asleep. Like, I was fell asleep. That was my fault. I didn't mean to, like, I didn't know it was her birthday. She never told us. How will we know? Right. Like, I don't know if I'm going to fight Voice's hero. Because she said she's going to fight me. I'm going to fight her. What were you going to do? I'm deciding to fight Rose right now. She said, if I don't get eliminated today, I'm going to fight her. Maybe 7 o'clock in the morning. Do some violence. 7 o'clock in the morning? Can you wake up that time? Yes, I can. I can wake up 7 o'clock in the morning. It's going to be good then. Tomorrow. Okay? Alright. Oh my god, I was on one month run. Okay. Oh my God. Whoa. I can feel it like this. Oh. The system broken. The system broken. Ah. You jumped too much. Okay. Is y'all okay, y'all? You at all? Yeah, I'm okay. I just broke my... But I'm still okay. That just... But it was doing good when we was... When me and Voltaire was here. Well, let's go home for the bed. Like, let's fight hard. Let's do it. If she wanna play, she can play. Like, I don't have time for people who can't fight. Like, I'm tired. I know. Literally almost at the stand right there. Let's beat them down. Let's go. Hi. Hi. Oh my God. No! I'm trying to jump her! They try to jump me out, bitch, I'm down again. Bring it up. Yeah, dumb. You're weak. You're weaky. Why never y'all never jump in? Cause y'all don't need to jump in. We beat y'all down already. Y'all need a lot of... She never fights. And she never fights. Cause she don't need to fight. Like, she don't need to fight. I'll beat you down again. Let's go. He swear to me. Oh. My nut. Stop! Oh, bitch, you hit her neck! Stop! You hit her neck! Stop! Don't you bring her neck! Roses here will go upstairs and cook home. Stay down here. Hey, dummy! Come on! Bring it! Coco, you need... Coco, stay right there and control yourself. You stay right there. Go off. Stop. done. Let me go upstairs and go to the confession. That's what I'm going to do. Move. You have to go home. We kicking you out. What? We kicking you out? Really, I'm kicking you out. We kicking you out. Bye-bye. Why you kicking me out? Because you need to be up. Get out of my house. Or it's something. I'm tired of your answers. You never changed. I'm kicking you out. Don't kick me out. Don't push me. Oh, don't push me. Duke, push back. Oh, my neck. Oh. Don't ever cross. Oh. She getting beat down the ground. Oh. Baby don't want to fight. Oh, break it up. It's time to break it up. Stop it, y'all. I got you! Y'all can't get up! Get out my house! You ain't get out of my house! You need to get out! Hello, Mom? Coco said that? For real? Oh, it's fine. I'm sorry, Ma. I had to hang you up. Like, I'm sorry. Okay, let me go upstairs and tell her in space, or fight her. Let me tell her in space. Let me tell her, okay. Let me go. Coco. You disrespect my mother? You don't want to know me? You just from my mother. You said something else. You didn't tell me. I'll put you down. Oh, I'm not connected. I'll beat you down. Stay away from me. Stay away. What happened? Like, her mother told Puppeteer mother told Puppeteer that I said something else disrespectful to her. And I did. Why you say something disrespectful? Because I wanted to. See, that's your problem. You like to disrespect people. That's your problem. Stop being disrespectful. All right, stop it. Okay? Stop it, okay? All right? Okay.
I couldn't have prevented this.
Oh my god. That's a bloody fight. You started for excessive violence and
goes it.